Hello viewers, this is Hacker as Tech Geek here. In this video lecture, you will going to learn about traceroute command, which are used in different operating systems like Linux, Unix and Windows. Traceroute command is basically used to track the path of a packets from where the for whatever the router name is. It is used to inspect the router location or router IP address. Traceroute command is used. So first we trace. I am going to tell you the implementation of traceroute command in Windows. To use a traceroute command in Windows, you have to write trace rt and name of the domain or IP address. Like I want to track the google.com. The hopes is this count 1, 2, 1 hope, 2 hope, 3 hope, 4 hope, then the maximum hope in Windows is 30. So you are thinking about the this millisecond, and I want to tell you that this millisecond is actually the packet contain three different parts, and each parts had some different things. So basically these three timers says about the packets, the information of the every parts of packet to reach to the destination. Sometimes you see that this is our domain, this is our IP address, our router IP address, this is our router IP address, but when the another IP address is here which is coming, that is, I don't know whose IP address is this, but we will track it. I will tell you how to track this IP address. You see that the time difference between hope 1 to hope 3 is more. So this is because of the traffic in this router. Traffic in this router, so that's why it takes too much time. So even actually the average hope is 8, 7 to 8 hopes you can reach to your destination. Average this and this, this is the ISP router address, this is the ISP router address, internet service provider router address. My internet service provider is Airtel, and so it first reaches to my ISP, and then it goes to the destination from after inspecting by my ISP. Actually the packet is inspect by the ISP router, so it takes too much time. Maybe the routers which is maybe the this server which is located nearby me is busy, so maybe it is forwarding me to different servers, so it takes too much hope. Now it ends in 12 hope. I reach this router. You want to search if you want to confirm that the router address is it from Google or not, then copy it and WHOIS, whose is dot com is used to track the IP address. Just write the IP address here and search on. Then you see here the organization name is google.com, the owner of this IP address is google.com. okay, so we reach our destination, and this is our ISP provider address. This is also a ISP provider address. They are subnets and okay, track some another IP address. Let's see what is the location of this IP. okay, let's take another 172. So basically trace route is used to track the IP addresses. You can determine that it is used basically. How you can use it? You can use it to know about where your packet is stopped, or where the maximum traffic comes. So you can determine by using traceroute. So many more functions of traceroute are also available. So you can search on Google. So if you like my videos, please subscribe my channel. Do like my videos.